Right, well, that's that problem fixed. However, like I said, in future I've got problems now with the back one, unless until I get it drilled out or get the right inner tube to replace it with. But I'd rather convert them all to Schrader. And yeah, I was lucky with that inner tube, because it's a width of 1.75 and mine's 1.95, but it seems to be all right now. It's pumped up, so I've got it onto 4 bar, so I should be rolling like a beast. All right, happy days.